Right, so this is Doom, and I. No, not going for Nightmare. Fuck that. Wait. Oh, that's very demonic. We'll go for Ultraviolence, because, you know. It's pretty OG. Ultraviolence. So, yeah. So you walk eternally through the Shadow Realms, standing against evil where all of us falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench, may the blood on your sword never dry, and may we never need you again. Korok's entry 717. I'm guessing the UFC is on Mars. I haven't really watched anything to do with bloody Doom at the moment. I played Doom, like the originals. And I played the shit a bit. I played not really that good, but alright. Game Doom 3, really, but I didn't really get. Oop.
Brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Am I naked? Am I naked? I'm apparently naked. For some reason. I'm apparently naked. Alright, fucking hell, brutal. Shit, there's a gun. Headshot. Headshot. Oh. Headshot. Yeah. I don't know why, but that pistol, when it like opened up along the sides, then it just kind of reminded me of Dead Space. Depressed Afri. Q hologram of a male. Male with the generic haircut. Wait, is that a male or a female?
We have to contain this.
Oh, it's a woman. Whoops. Ah well. Ah. Oh. Hello, you. Hello, ye old faithful, beautiful bastard. Oh. Is this what a Tumblr feminist triggering looks like? I joke. There's no need for that. Wipe all the cum, blood and tears. Wait, I mean just blood and tears. Never mind. Boot sequence and calibration. Oh, how did I guess it'd say calibration? Status report. Initiating scan. Scan complete. Oh no, it says incomplete. Never mind. Report error. Bear casualties unavailable. Facility damage unavailable. Threat level unavailable. Attack origin unavailable. No signal, so it's offline. Ooh, Node 3, there's an error. Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion. Well, just take a guess, for God's sake. There's obviously going to be, like, some kind of satanic rituals going on.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Fuck you, Optimus Prime. It probably isn't just me, but come on. That guy did sound a bit like Optimus Prime. Fuck. Jesus. Boom! Bitch! Bitch, you got me fucked up. Once. Oh, shit. He's glowing on the ground. Never mind. Oh. Does it. Oh, ye good faithful shotgun. I like how I kind of like just did that with my lips at the same time that he cocked the shotgun. Holy shit. Look at you! Look at you!
Demonic.
Fuck you.
At unsafe levels.
Lockdown. In effect. Imp. Imp! Explosions! It's just how I imagined it would be. It's brutal and bloody and there's just explosions and blood everywhere. Oops, shit. Well, hell. Already. I've died already? What? Oh wow, that is like absolutely shite. Alright, so we're back. Great. Press R, free. Come on. Alright, so we've got the imp looking creature.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lock in effect.
R3, destroy the gore nest. Yoink. Oh, that was health, never mind, I can't have it. Get shrekt. Get wrecked, my nine. Fuck you. Off you fuck. Off you fucking lad. Oh. Oi. Yeah, fuck you. Lol. Oi. Stop. Thanks, facility. Yes. Alright. Where are you? There you are. Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Demonic presence.
Oh, sick.
Disengaged.
Nice. I'm glad to see that it's like worked out for me in my favor. So, yeah.
It cannot be allowed to leave this place.
You do look like a man in hologram form, I'm just shouting that out.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes.
But it oh, he's clicking, he's cracking his knuckles. Oh, cue generic loading screen. Professor, an ID. Present.
Doom.
Hey. One thing that this reminds me of is just the like the badassery that was the old soundtrack. Cock your shotgun, lads. We're getting ready to come back. Discover the cause. Well, we shall do that in the next episode. So, I'm gonna leave it here and just enjoying the Mars landscape. I'm assuming this is Mars because, you know, it's red and there's wind and... Well, fuck it, it's Mars.